I thought you came here to help him.
Raphael needs someone to negotiate a plea deal, and that is what public defenders do.
He doesn't need a plea deal. He's innocent. He needs you to prove that.
This is a system case, and the public defender's office is going to give him a good defense.
Raphael has been in the system his entire life. I don't want him in the system this time. How do you think he's guilty? And that's why you've been interrogating him the whole time.
At the scene of the crime. He has a hell of a motive. It certainly looks like he did it.
He didn't do it. I know him. He is not capable.
You know him sober. But when a person is drunk, they are capable of doing things you never see coming.
No, I've known him since he was 14. I know his soul. He's not vengeful. He's not violent.
He doesn't have a case. Plea deal's the best option.
No. His best option is for Tack to prove that he's innocent. And I'm willing to pay for it.
Oh, come on, Izzy. This isn't about the money.
No, I am hiring Tack and posting his bail. And you are taking this case, Jason. And that's the end of it. I will see you inside.
Good talk.